Alright gamers, we are returning to a few games. One of them is the Pale Reach, or the Dredge, because of the Pale Reach I should say. So, with 8 more achievements on board, we are here. Photography. I suggest you take some pictures of the town, south perhaps. Alright, so we should be able to... I have a bunch of shit. I need to toss that. I need to sell some. And I'm gonna sell stuff while I'm here. Here you go, big man. Bunch of gold and shit. Oh fuck. So if I go down south, right? Oh, tab. Cabin. Pursuits. No. How do I... There we go. What is that? Oh, hello? Oh, the photographer. What's the matter, big man? The angle's all wrong, he says. So we lost a photo lens. Fuck. Over there. Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. So, right over here. Well, is that it? Oh, I assume so. God damn, I haven't played this game in a while. Go back. Keep going. Brave the deep. I'm coming back, big man. Don't you worry. Is he unharmed? Alright. I now have a camera, I guess. Right here, right? Oh. I see it. Da da da. What a reveal. Look at that. It's so peaceful. Hello. Driving down here to the ice fields too, it seems to have appeared out of nowhere. My best guess is that it drifted up from the south. Need some equipment for the ice. New rods for sale that'll help with ice and fishing and shit. Okay. Try the merchant. What's an icebreaker? Missing material pieces. Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. Tornado. Boat. There's a narwhal somewhere in the ice field. I couldn't get any further. Fill the space entirely with any fish you like. Can't imagine an owl's too picky. Oh, my net? My net. Oh, I have to fill up the whole thing, okay. Well, I'll be back. Oh, aberration. What's with the ambiance, dude? That's not a normal narwhal. Yes, I know, I could tell. A new night fish I just remembered. Fuck, bro. I don't like it, but we're here anyway. For achievements. Alrighty. We continue exploring. Hopefully we find whatever parts we need. We're cooking now. Fuck. Damn. Hello. Oh, Frozen Village. My storage. Okay. You enter a small frozen cabin. The hinges are rotting. Grab a map. 1843. Goddamn, what time is it now? Amid the floating sea ice. Arrived at the floating sea ice amidst the particular thick fog. A few channels could be seen leading into the ice. Three sizable chunks floating in our way, posing a hazard. I having ordered us to moor against the outer ice while the engineer is making adjustments to better prepare the vessel. This was pursued by a particularly aggressive narwhal. Some men placed fish on the nearby ice to have an effort to distract it. It appears to have worked, though, for a time. The resurfaces needing to be satiated repeatedly. We make sure to fish enough to have enough hand to placate it. Okay. Listeners shall hear the heart, and I that I should indulge these listeners. Oh, I got more. I think more of those cloaked people. Okay. Something shaking in the ice? No, I'm not. I'm not dealing with that. Didn't mean to do that. Well, there's a piece there, but how do I get past it? Can I blow it away? Do I need like dynamite or something? Sleeping here is safer. Oh, there's a fucking blue. There's a blue light. Oh, Jesus. Where would I... I'm kind of curious, where would I put fish to satiate it? Where would I... Oh, it's really just around. Oh, hello. Doing a small platform in the ice. Not sure if I want to break. The men spent the whole day digging. They passed up chunks of ice, some of brilliant as crystals, others of deepest blue, more deeper than sapphires. Alright, so they kind of go digging, and then they kind of just end up freezing, but like, I'm... Bro, I can't be good there yet. One, I don't know the timeline, and two, there's no way if I break it open, they're gonna it's not gonna attack me or some shit like that. I just see it. I ain't playing. Goblin shark. Worth a shot. Let's make our way back to base camp. Oh fuck. Glacial lens disabled, ah fuck. Someone made a feeding station. Oh, there it is. Fuck. All right, well, that's pretty neat. It really is just an encapsulated ice block, huh? Oh fuck. Where is everything? Fuck. Aberration. Wolfish. Oh, I somehow made it all the way around. Let's go. Let's sleep for the day because I'm crazy. I need to fix my boat and stuff too. There's all that. How my crab doing? King crab. Sea stars. Leave that there again. Is the narwhal angry? Fuck. My jet drive, fuck, god damn it. I see it. Look at that mongrel dog. God damn. Oh, apparition. Nice. Do. Susie 4. I have more than enough, I'm just gonna sell it. Nine knots, this is 14. So I uninstall, I sell this, or I store it. And now I'm running at optimal speed. All right, new speed acquired. Let us go. Now we're zooming. Well, okay. I didn't crash or do any damage, I should say. We did crash. But that doesn't really matter. Net. Bum, bum. Is that the narwhal coming? No, I'm gonna feed him yet again. He's a insatiable little fucker, but look at him. Shit. Alright, we got that main bit. We have the giant claw coming out of the ground. Find some old journals. Counter us to camp on the ice in the center of the lagoon after we saw those lights in the ice. Everyone's got treasure on their mind. Treasure hunting isn't exactly what was on the expedition. What the expedition was commissioned for, I should say. You hear rumble down deeper. When my first break is occasionally just only a minute or two. By my second break, it quickened like a heartbeat. Pay docked. Oh, that's the journal stuff. I just rummaged through. That frozen ass crab or whatever that is. Alright, we have the equipment for the icebreaker and now nothing can stop us. Once we have that, we will pretty much be done. Alright. The last bit. Oh shit. All right. Ramming speed, Captain. We are equipped. Okay. We gotta look for an ice sharpener now, do we? Alright, so then can I break through these? Boom. Out of the way. Now we're cooking. Are there multiple ice picks? Then what's... I don't need this. I already have upgrades. Alright, onward. Out of my way, ice, out of my way. Oh, there's the ice sharpener. Damn, I'm just fucking up. Hold on, I'll focus up, my bad. Oh, hello. Unsettling, but... Hello. It's frozen in the ice. Oh, that's... yeah, that's unsettling. Find the axe, undo this, the betrayer. Don't worry, I'll get you out, big man. Another core. Nice. Boom. Oh. Damage. All right, moving on. Doo-doo. All right, we're making really quick progress. No worry, big man. Or apparition. Lost soul. Whatever you are. We're closing the eyes. You take the stone and leave. Okay. Last one. Doo-doo. Don't worry. I'm just gonna take your soul crystal. Oh, none of the pieces falling off. All right. The narwhal. Because that's just what we do now. All right. I heard ice breaking and I wasn't sure if the whale was breaking free, but you know what? Or the giant narwhal. But you know, I wasn't gonna be around to find out. Alrighty. Well, that's kind of cool. Alright, gamers, we're here to continue. We have to find all the ambitions, whatever. New fish. Maybe around, you know.
Oh, I bid farewell to the port and the land.
There you go, look at that.
I paddle away from brave England's white sands to search for my long ago forgotten friends. To search for the place I hear all sailors.
Look at that.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my mind, I'll search without sleeping till peace I can find. I fear not the weather, I fear not the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? When their bones in the ocean forever will be. Blot a course to the night, to a place I once knew, to a place where my hope died along with my crew. So I swallow my grief and face life's final test to find promise of peace and the solace of rest. As the souls of the dead fill the space of my ears, their laughter like children, their beckoning cheers. My heart longs to join them, sing songs of the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? When their bones in the ocean forever will be. When at last before my ghostly shipmates I stand, I shed a small tear
something
for my
that
home upon land. Though their
took
eyes
me a little
speak
bit,
of
there
death
you go.
Filled with struggle and strife, their smiles say
I don't
owe
know.
Them
oh,
my
that's a
life.
Crab.
The souls of the dead
well,
fill the space
I'm gonna go
of
check
my
crab buckets, I'll be back.
And my boat listed over and tried to capsize. I'm this far from drowning, this far from the sea. I remember the living, do
whatever
they
that
think
is.
Of me? When my bones in the ocean forever will be. Now that I'm staring down at the darkest abyss. I'm not
oh,
sure
there's
what
the...
I want, but
there
I
it is.
Don't
That's what
think
he's been
it's
looking for.
This. As my comrades call to stand fast and for John, I make sail for the dawn till the darkness has gone. As the souls of the dead live forever in
oh, there
my
go.
Mind.
Look at that.
As I live all the years that they left me behind, I'll stay on the shore but still gaze at the sea. I
am just missing
the fallen and they think of
the aberration and
our souls in the ocean
or the aberrations and whatever else. The ice blocks, but I'm not sure if I can get the ice blocks. I might have just fucking cucked myself. Okay, so I didn't cuck myself. That's all that matters. There we go. Okay. Do 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 do. Oh, I got it. Let's go. Hello, that a freaky thing too. It got multiple eyes and everything. Now I just gotta find the Goblino Shark. El Goblino. Goblino Sharks. There we go. It was a big of a shot, but we got it. El Goblino Sharks now. And that might be all of the achievements for the Dredge. And DLC as well, so. Nice little side DLC. It's made about an hour or two. Well, you know, I spent about, I don't know, maybe about 2.5 hours, maybe 3, just for RNG. But pretty good. If you haven't played the Dredge, or if you don't wanna, no, buy it quite yet, you know, feel free to either watch me or someone else play and then decide if you wanna play this game, but it's one of my favorites. So, I shall catch you in the next one as I sell all my shit.
Yeah, I just want like 10 rings. While they marvel in my glory, one of the best you'll ever see. I'm just living out my story. What are the odds that I succeed? Good enough to try for it. What will it take for you to see that I will straight up die for it? Look.